In this video, I'm going to give you the simple formula and walk you through a few common and rare scenarios which will help you decide whether you need to build your next website on WordPress or Wix. That's coming right up. Welcome to the Creativist Show. I am Pramod George from PramodGeorge.com. And if you're new here, welcome. On this channel, I share actionable information to help you build your brand faster. Listen, I have created websites on both Wix and WordPress. They are both amazing and extremely capable website builders. The last thing you need is to actually commit a lot of time and energy to building a website on one platform and then finding out that you have to rebuild it again because you picked the wrong website builder. I want to help you avoid that problem. Personally, Wix is like Apple. It has a great ecosystem and many apps, plugins that work well for the intended use. And WordPress is like Android, where the source code is freely available to developers to build upon. This is why you will find a lot more plugins, most of them being free for WordPress sites. But that shouldn't actually matter, and choosing between them actually comes down to this one simple consideration. If your primary source of income is going to come from your website, then I would recommend that you build your site using WordPress. But if your primary source of income is from a physical back-end business and all you need is a front-end website, then it's simpler to achieve this using Wix. So let's take a deeper look at both of these scenarios. Scenario number one is if your website is going to be your primary source of income for your business, then your website is your business. It is an income generating asset, and in such cases, I would recommend you build your website on WordPress. Now, before I discuss why WordPress is better in such cases, here are some website examples that would fall under this category. Number one, blogs, where you would generate an income through advertising or AdSense or affiliate marketing. E-commerce stores, where you generate income through sales of digital or physical products. Number three, web applications with complicated API and database connections, where you generate income through subscriptions, coupons, or affiliate sales. These are examples of sites which are the business. No website, no cash flow, no income. So why is WordPress better in this scenario? Here are a few reasons. Because WordPress is built on a common and simple open source framework, most website hosting services like Google Cloud or Bluehost or HostGator support WordPress installation, and you are not restricted to just one hosting platform. For example, if in the future, when your business needs faster servers, more storage, and better support, and you find that another host is offering better hosting services, you can quickly move without too much downtime. This is also important because if you choose to sell your business in the future, you will have to give away your website, and WordPress can be quickly packaged up and sent away to be hosted on your buyer's personal server. Number two is development opportunities. Again, because WordPress is open source, you have unlimited opportunities to enhance the functionality of your website, either through plugins or by hiring a WordPress developer. You see, as your business grows, your product or service offerings will evolve, and having a CRM like WordPress, which can scale and keep up with your business, is super important. Now, it's not like Wix lags in performance or functionality, but because Wix's amazing website builder is proprietary software and they spend a lot of money on specialized teams making it better each year, it only works on their systems and you cannot export their websites to other hosts, just like Apple's ecosystem. But that's not a bad thing, because if your primary source of income, and this is scenario number two, is from a physical back-end business and all you need is a front-end website, then it's simpler to achieve this on Wix. Wix is amazing because there is very little technical work involved and you can publish a live site in under 10 minutes. The ease and speed to market are Wix's USP or unique selling proposition. Here are a few scenarios where building your website on Wix would make more sense. Number one is one-page websites or landing pages. For example, if you need to quickly create a one-page website for a product that you are launching, and you can do it easily using Wix. here's a quick one-page website which I created on Wix for my physical product called The Simple Prompter. The Simple Prompter is an affordable and modular teleprompter which I designed for YouTube video creators. This is a super simple page and Wix is more than sufficient for this. If you had to do the same thing on WordPress, you would first have to download WordPress, buy a subscription on a hosting server, install WordPress on the said server, configure the website, install plugins and themes, and only then do you get to start and publish your web page. Too much hassle for a single page website if you ask me. Before we go further, if you watched this video so far, then I'm assuming it has been of value to you. If you found this video helpful and want to support our channel, please use the affiliate links in the video description. Monetary benefits encourage us to keep bringing you new and thoughtful information on this channel. Scenario number two, portfolio pages. If you want a place online where you want to share a portfolio of your work, like your resume or photos if you're a photographer, and videos if you're a filmmaker, Wix makes more sense because you can focus on presenting your content and getting leads or customers instead of wasting time with the technical aspects of website building. So for example, if you're a lawyer or an actor or a plumber and all you need is a place online to showcase your work and help people get in touch with you, creating a Wix website makes much more sense. In this case, your website is not your business. And you earn money through advocating or acting or plumbing, which is a physical service, and a website simply serves as an online advertisement for your services. Now, I know that I may not have covered every scenario that might be relevant to you. So if you want my opinion on a particular scenario you are struggling with, ask me in the comment section and I will be happy to answer your questions. Now, I want to warn you. Don't choose Wix just because you want to avoid the technicalities of building a WordPress website. It's really easy to find professional WordPress developers who will do a great job setting up WordPress for you. If you don't want to bother with all of that hard technical things, you can find quality WordPress developers on my favorite hiring platform, Upwork.com, in case you're looking. If you feel like you cannot hire a developer right now, learning WordPress is a valuable skill to have if you are going to be an online business owner. So don't let it faze you. Come at it with a can-do attitude, just like me, and you'll be just fine. I am a civil engineer who learned to host my WordPress website on Google Cloud on an SSH server. It's just like learning something new in business. I hope this condensed answer helped you make a decision, and if it did, I'd like to know which platform you decided to build your website on. Let me know in the comment sections below. All right, that's it from me, guys. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to The Creativist channel. My name is Pramod, The Creativist, and I will see you in the next video.